Yo, what's going on, guys? Sean here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be reacting to the most important thing, right? Because every time when we wanted to review the most important thing though, which means if there's like a new title, new title design, what it looks like, or is there gonna be spoilers, like spoiler reveals, like whenever like on Raw, SmackDown, or NXT. And also like other stuff, but yeah. But anyways, guys, so today we're gonna be reacting to MVP reveals the new United States champion. And yes, guys, so yesterday I literally saw it, and I just literally think that I just literally think that I might say it's not even bad at all, but I just wanted you guys to point out something that about like the new United States title, but yeah. So let's get into the reaction video. Oh, but before we do that, smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications. That way you'll be notified. And subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
When Apollo Crews first came to Monday Night Raw a few months ago, baby boy was lit. I ain't lying. As a matter of fact, man, he was shining bright. Fuck. Bright like a supernova. And he burned out just as badly. Because he passed through the stellar orbit of these two superstars. Now, Apollo Crews is a young man full of youthful exuberance, and it was that youthful exuberance that made him think he was invincible. Well, I'm here to tell you, ain't nobody invincible when it comes to Bobby Lashley and his full Nelson. Now, I wish that I could say I felt guilty. But I don't. All right. Because I tried to help the young homie. Even after he saw how I was able to help Lashley become Lashley again, he still had the unmitigated gall to turn down the mentorship of the greatest United States champion of all time. That's disrespectful. And when you disrespect MVP, you disrespect Bobby Lashley. Now, Apollo, when I beat you at the horror show at Extreme Rules, you will not be the United States champion anymore.
Oh, yes, I'm going to talk about that. Like, two matches has been confirmed in Extreme Rules. So I'm probably going to do that, like, after I do, like, all reaction videos of Raw. So, yeah, let's just continue the video.
But you'll always have the memories. So if you'll excuse me and bear with me for just a moment, as I unveil the new United States Championship, I already beat Apollo Crews. So technically that makes me the new United States Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have a drum roll, please?
Wow. All right, guys, so as you can see, this is the new United States Champion. I think some people weren't even happy about it. Some people are. And some people thinking that, oh, I think this design is not even bad. Well, to be honest, like, oh, I wanted to point to you guys because some guy just literally pointed around like, right here, though. Like, around here. And guess what it looks like? It really looks like, I don't want to say in the, like, a private part that, that men's has, but I'm gonna say like that this like if you look at the bottom right here, like you can tell that's actually like a P. I'm not gonna say like a P word though, because because it's literally like a private part for men, but But anyways, about the design, I guess the color's gold, and I can see red and white flags on it, and then there's a hawk design on it, and still the WWE logo, and new logo, the United States Champion. The left through the right, but as you can see, the WWE logo. on both sides. But yeah, so what do you guys think of the new design? Do you think it's actually bad, good, or, you know, like, eh, nah? Like, I bet, like, some of you are going to say, huh, I like the old United States title better than this one. To be honest, though, like, you know what? Maybe I kind of agree with that because, you know, I like the old United States title, you know, because it has, like, American flag on it, and, you know, but... You know the WWE cannot keep the old stuff. They have to like renew the titles, and they got to design the new ones. And yeah, so that's how the WWE usually worked though. Because you know I don't know how long they kept like the title, like the design for the United States Champion title for. But you know, well, you know, like it's the WWE's way. But let's just continue the video.
Magnificent! This is a United States Championship that befits a legend like myself. And you know what, Roberto? I can't wait to beat Apollo Crews at Extreme Rules, the horror show, so that we can just go ahead and make this official.
Yo, MVP, where's your head at, man? You're rolling with me. And if you're rolling with me, it's official when I say it's official. So, without further ado, why don't we just do it right now and crown your United States champion, MVP.
Whoa, he's too old. He's too old. Dog and pony show right here.
MVP is just. Can you believe it? We're crowning a new champ. Shh, quiet, Byron.
So yeah, guys, so that was it for the reaction video, but like again, I want you guys to comment down, what do you think of the new United States Champion title? And also, subscribe to me if you want to see more videos, and also follow me on Instagram and Twitter, link is going to be on the description. And yeah, anyways guys, so I'll see you guys next time, so peace.